गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? फाइन, ओके. आई होप सो यू ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड द कर्सिव राइटिंग पार्ट विच आई हैव गिवन यू इन द लास्ट वीडियो. इन द कर्सिव राइटिंग पेज नंबर 23 यू ऑल हैव कंप्लीटेड इट नाइसली. ओके, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू चैप्टर इन मैरीगोल्ड टेक्स्ट बुक. टेक आउट योर इंग्लिश मैरीगोल्ड टेक्स्ट बुक. And the chapter number 8, we are going to start today. Okay? So, we will start reading this chapter. And the chapter name is The Tiger and the Mosquito. The chapter name is T-H-E, The Tiger, T-I-G-E-R, Tiger and Mosquito, T-I-G-E-R, Tiger, A-N-D, and T-H-E, the Mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, Mosquito, okay? The T-H-E, the Tiger, T-I-G-E-R. You can see here the picture. You can see here the picture of the tiger also and the mosquito. Mosquito means मच्छर. मच्छर होता है ना, उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Mosquito. Okay. Now we will start reading the lesson. Okay. A tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger was, W-A-S, was dozing. W A S was dozing. Dozing means he was sleeping. He was sleeping. Dozing means he was sleeping. आराम से सो रहा था वो. Dozing, जबकि रहते हैं ना हम दोपहर को. Dozing, D O Z I N G. Dozing, under, U N D E R, under a tree. Tree के नीचे he was sleeping. Tree, T R double E, tree. Okay. Then a mosquito. A mosquito, M O S Q U I T O, mosquito, came. Came, C A M E, came buzzing. Came buzzing, C B U double Z I N G, buzzing. A mosquito came buzzing. Buzzing means बुन बुन आवाज करते हुए वो वहां पे आया. बुन बुन आवाज करते हुए वो वहां पे आ गया. Okay, buzzing by the tiger, T H E, the tiger, T I G E R, tiger, said, S A I D, said, hey mosquito, go away. What he said? Hey mosquito, go away. उसने उसको बोला कि आप दूर चले जाओ. T H E, the tiger, T I G E R, tiger, said, S A I D, said, hey mosquito, H-E-Y, hey mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito, go away, G-O, go away, A-W-A-Y. उसने उसको बोला कि आप दूर चले जाओ, मेरी नींद खराब नहीं करो. Then what did mosquito said? हम आगे पढ़ेंगे. T-H-E the mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito, said, S-A-I-D, said, why should 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 I go G-O go away A-W-A-Y away. फिर मॉस्किटो ने उसको क्या जवाब दिया कि मैं क्यों दूर जाऊं, वाई शुड आई गो अवे. आई मॉस्किटो इज सेइंग, वो मॉस्किटो ही बोल रहा है, आई एम ए एम एम नॉट एन ओ टी नॉट अफ्रेड. अफ्रेड मीन्स हम डर जाते हैं ना, अफ्रेड ही इज सेइंग दैट आई एम नॉट अफ्रेड. अफ्रेड मीन्स हम किसी से डर जाते हैं, तो ही इज सेइंग दैट आई एम नॉट Afraid, A-F-R-A-I-D, of you. वो टाइगर को बोलता है कि मैं आपसे डरता नहीं. I am not afraid of you. Then what tiger is doing? The tiger, T-H-E, the tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, was, W-A-S, was angry. फिर वो क्या हो गया? गुस्सा हो गया. He was angry. The tiger was angry. A-N-G-R-Y. Angry. He hit. H-I-T. Hit. Out. O-U-T. Out. With. W-I-T-H. With. His. H-I-S. His. Pow. P-A-Pow. P-A-W. पाओ. पाओ मीन्स वो उसने उसको पंजे से ऐसे दूर किया, वो उसको पंजे से दूर भगा रहा था मॉस्किटो को. ओके, वी हैव रीड इन द फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड वी विल राइट डाउन दीज हार्ड वर्ड्स इन अवर नोटबुक. ओके, आई एम शोइंग यू हाउ यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द हार्ड वर्ड्स इन योर नोटबुक एंड यू हैव टू कम्प्लीट इट दैट ऑल्सो इन योर नोटबुक. ओके, एंड रीड द लेसन एट योर होम. Next page, we will do it in our next video. Okay? Page, now I am going to tell you how to write the hard words. Okay? From the first page, how to write down the hard words. First, we will put today's date over it. And today's date is 28/1/2022. Okay? Then we will write here unit 8, UNIT unit 8, and the name of the lesson was THE mosquito, the tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, T-I-G-E-R, tiger, and the, T-H-E, the mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. Okay, now we will write down here hard words. H-A-R-D-W-O-R-D-S, hard words. Words. Today we are going to write down the 5 hard words. Okay, here we will write down the first hard word. The first hard word is dozing. Dozing means he was sleeping. वो सो रहा था. D O Z I N G. Dozing. D O Z I N G. Dozing. Then second is mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito, M-O-S-Q-U-I-T-O, mosquito. Then the third one is afraid, means वो किसी से डरा हुआ नहीं था. afraid, 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 afraid. Okay. Then the fourth one is angry. What angry means? Gusse mein. A N G R Y. Angry. A N G R Y. Angry. And the last one, fifth one is buzzing. Buzzing means bun bun karna. B U Z. Double Z. ING, buzzing. BUZZING, buzzing. Okay, now we are going to write these five hard words again. See, first one, DOZING, dozing. Then it is MOS QUITO, mosquito, means machar, afraid. AFRAID, afraid, means darna, wo kisi se bhi nahi darta tha na, mosquito. Angry. ANGRY, angry. Okay, now last one, buzzing. BUZZING, buzzing. Okay, so these five hard words you have to write down the full page in your English notebook. Okay, in your English notebook, this five pages, sorry, this hard words you have to write down in your English fair notebook. Okay, full page, you have to complete it in a very good handwriting. Okay, thank you.